Every multiple of a number is equal to or greater than the number itself. Say here example is 8. We find this multiples of number 8. So it is equal to that number multiple or the greater than. Yes. We find here what is the property is that every multiple of the number is equal to or the greater than its number itself. Yes. Now the second property is here that each multiple facts, each multiples are the unlimited. Yes, the number, every number is, the multiples are unlimited. That means the continuous. It is not, we can't say that it is a greater multiple. Yes, here the continuous. We find here as a product, whenever we multiply, we find the multiple. So, the every number is find the greater multiple. It is a unlimited. Now we finding the multiples. Finding the multiples means if we find the multiples of 6. Multiple of 6. So that means what we multiply. Here we write the table of 6. Yes, first we write here the table 6, then we write here the multiples of 6. So, this multiple of 6 is that the number itself, then 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, 48, 54, and 60 and so on. If I write here, if I write here this way, 11, then 66, then so on. Yes? That's why we see in this property that it is a number itself and the greater than, and it has a endless. Yes, the largest multiple we can't say that. Yes, it is a find a unlimited. So this is the 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 42, 48, 54, 60, 66 and so on. So when we find the multiple of 6, so this is the answer. How we get when you that you know the multiplication that tables, then on that basis you can write here the multiple of any number. Yes. So if another example we will take here, the next example is multiple of 8. 8 means first we will write here the 8 multiply by 8. 8 2's are 16. 88 and so on. Yes. So the multiple of 8, here the multiple of 8, we can write here the answer this way. 8, that number itself, 8, 16, 24, 32, then 40, 48, 56, 64, 72, 80, 88, and we can't put the full stop, yes? So, comma and so on here. So, this is a multiple of 8, these all are, yes? And for example, if I ask that the multiple of 5, write the 5 multiple of 5. That means write the first 5. See here, write first 5 multiple of 5. So what we will write here, the first, they ask not continuous or whatever, only first 5 multiples. So 5 ones are 5, this way we also can write the directly answer that they ask here only first 5. So 5 ones are 5, 10, 15, 20 and 25. Then we will put a full stop because the question is asked for the first 5 multiple of 5. So we write here this way. Now student, next we check the multiple. Yes, if the given is the another is 108 is a multiple of 4. Let me check how division method. Yes, here 4 is divisor, 108. We take here 4, 2 is 8, 2 is 8. When we divide the number, that it is given the 108, we divide that, divisor is 4, remainder 0. When we say it is a multiple of 4, when the remainder will 0, yes, remainder is 0, that we say that the 108 is a multiple of 4, yes. Here we do this the method of checking multiples. How we say that it is a multiple, divide by the method, divide the number and the remainder with 0, then we can say that the 208 is a multiple of 4. Now let me see in this example that 163 is the multiple of 5. So let me divide this 163 divided by 5. 5 is a 15, 1 remain 3, 5 is a 10, 3, remainder 3. So what is the rule is remainder should be 0, yes, nil it means. So here the remainder is 3. So this is the wrong, that we can not say that 163 is the multiple of 5 because the remainder is here. We should take this, the remainder is have to be 0. So that number should be multiple of the another number. Yes. Now we take more 2-3 examples. Now student, here also give that this way also the two numbers are given. So you have to find out this number is the multiple of 10 or not. Yes. So here this number is not a multiple. That means this number is 1465 is not a multiple of 10. Okay. So this way you have to check this. When two digits are given, they ask that the find out the another digit is the multiple of first one. Yes, here the second one is given. If they ask that, you have to check that the this number is the multiple of the next number. Then you divide this way, and if the remainder will come zero, that means the 10 is the multiple of that, or the second number is the multiple of first. That we can say that. But here in this example, the remainder is 5, so we can not say that the 1465 is a multiple of 10.